The honey bee, a tiny hero in a big world. Honeybees are the most important pollinators. Pollinating almost 100 crops, making it the most fruitful job in the world. But without them, life as we know it will end. And bees are in trouble. In recent years, millions of bee colonies have been lost all around the world. Besides their natural enemies like birds or parasites, bees must deal with new dangers. Pesticides, low nutrition, and viruses, which all weaken our natural pollinators. So listen to our story of the bee hero, to see how even the smallest life can matter. And be the change.
Hive, sweet hive, I'm finally here.
Aw, a new hatchling. Hi, little one. What's your name? first things first, let's teach you to fly like a bee. Go on, let's get those wings moving. Something. Now get to the construction room. Look for the golden markers. They always show the way. We have a special place where you can learn how to be a bee. Just fly through this crack. To be a real bee, you must learn to collect pollen. Vision sees in different colors. Common flowers are white, uncommon are green, rare are yellow, epic flowers are red. And sometimes you can find a purple, legendary flower. Now, can you find me 4 epic flowers? Knows how to deposit her collected pollen. Follow the tunnel to return to the hive.
I know all the basics. I'm ready to start on my new tasks.
Well, you must be very eager to get to work.
I am, but I don't know what I should be doing.
There are many different jobs in the hive. Scouts, guards, nannies, but most of us are honeybees, like me.
Wow, I get to choose my job?
Oh no, silly. The queen decides. You must go see her.
Hold it! Don't move!
Why do you approach our queen?
Hush, my guards! Let my newest child approach me. Well, little one, you are a honeybee now. Fly forth into the world. Collect pollen for the hive.
About traffic, I need to be more careful. All right, let's gather some pollen.
Thank you.
Oh, there is a bee over there, and she doesn't look well. I should see if I can help her. Hello? Are you all right?
Oh... What? I don't feel so good. Everything is spinning. You... leave me alone!
Thank you. can't help you.
I'm scared. What's happening to me?
Hey, come back.
I'm scared. What's happening to me?
Yeah? We'll see.
Thank you.
it for me. But just you wait!
Hey, it's safe to come out now. You can go home.
I remember now. I ate a piece of a rotten apple. It tasted really funny. Oh, I feel so sick.
Don't worry. They'll help you back in the hive. We're all family, after all.
Thank you.
That's a good day's work. Time to go home.
Thank you.
Humans, they've never come this close before. What do they want with our tree?
Hush! Humans are trying to destroy our tree!
They give up for now, but they will be back soon to take away our home.
Be afraid. From this day on, all of the scouts, but only them, are obliged to search for a new place for us to live. As for the rest, get back to your duties.
Pollen is raining from my legs. I need to drop this stuff off in the hive. Job me. I've gathered tons of pollen. Time to take it back to the hive.
What's up?
Back to work. We still need more epic pollen for the winter. But epic pollen is hard to find. It may be time to visit our library. There are many places with good pollen. I should go outside and check them out. Hey, keeping busy? Eh?
I saw you in the library. Come, let me tell you something. You were looking for Epic Poem, right? You should try the zoo. There is a nice lady there.
A glorious flower nearby. Can you collect the pollen from it?
Of course, I'll do that for you.
Good luck.
Thank you.
dragons. Horrible, scary things. They lay eggs like us. But their larvae don't eat honey. They eat bees. Those are big animals. If the old bee was right, I should be getting close now. Beautiful place. So many animals and humans. But I must focus and find the flower lady. I can smell some very rare flowers. The flower lady must be nearby. Yes, that is good pollen. But I will need more than that. There are other bees around. Maybe they can point me in the right direction. Do you know any rare flowers around here?
Sure, wanna race? If you catch me, I'll tell you about the flowers. Got me. There are really epic flowers in the tropic zone.
Thank you.
Good luck, and listen. There are many fast bees around the park. If you're up for a challenge, they'll be happy to race ya.
Sad.
I saw an unbelievable flower, but there are humans everywhere.
I'm not scared. Show me where it is.
Good luck!
Place. And I can already smell the flowers.
I'm just collecting pollen.
Oh dear. Honey, you need to learn a lesson about this pollen.
Take it!
Pollen is raining from my legs. I need to drop this stuff off in the hive. Oh no! What's happened to our tree? The humans must have cut off its branches. Pollen. Before I gather more, I have to take this stuff back to the hive.
Hey, keeping busy, huh?
It's back to work then.
Our stockpiles are still low. We must gather a lot more before the winter.
Winter is coming. Winter is coming. It's only midsummer.
Oh, you must be so young and inexperienced to talk like that. When summer ends, flowers end too. Trust me, winter is closer than you think. Well, I guess it's back to work then.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Back to work then.
it's back to work then. Thank you. Well, I guess it's back to work then. Thank you. Well, I guess it's back to work then.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
it's back to work then.
Thank you.
it's back to work then.
Oh,
work then. It's back to work then. Thank you. happen. Is raining from my legs. I need to drop this stuff off in the hive. To the hive.
is raining from my legs. I need to drop this stuff off in the hive. Pollen. Before I gather more, I have to take this stuff back to the hive. That's a lot of pollen I've collected. Wow.
Good work. Yes, but we still need more.
More? Wow. My wings will fall off.